thank you that that we lead a life that that given to us through your grace, through your love, and through your sacrifice. We want to acknowledge that, and we want to remember that. We want to ask that through your love, we can spread this love, we can focus our hearts onto you, to love you, to worship, to walk in our true God. Jesus' name we pray, amen. May you always remember who and why we worship, whether with a congregation or when alone, so that our heart of worship is always in the right place.
Go.
I have found a friend in Jesus. He's everything to me. He's
Passing by, he cried out, "Lord, have mercy on us."
The crowd rebuked them, telling them to be silent. But they cried out all the more, "Lord, have mercy on us, Son of David."
And stopping, Jesus called them and said, "What do you want me to do for you?"
They said to him, "Lord, let our eyes be opened together."
And Jesus in pity touched their eyes.
And immediately they recovered their sight and followed him. Please be seated. May the Lord search our hearts and know it, for our strength of hope and living faith lies in him.
Oh, Oh, Oh,